Let me show you how to track accumulated values in Excel.
Part 4.
Make sure to subscribe for daily Excel hacks.